Wait, there's something missing for this intro. Poof! A chicken! So today I'm going to be showing you around my chicken coop and showing you my chickens and just making a video about chickens here, so. Also guys, if you hear squawking in the background, that's my chickens. So I'm just going to show you around. Come with me. Over here we have the food station, the chicken nest. I made that years ago. And in here we have the food. I guess it's spilled or something. And then in here we keep the food. And this is the scoop, and then we just take this and just go whoop, right in there. Yeah, and then we have like this lovely birdhouse. It has the hole on the other side. We have just like random gates. This thing used to be a feeder, but we don't use it. In here is some corn for the chickens, so we don't really use that much. And in here is the water. So back here, you can't really see, but there's a gutter, and it has this thing so it blocks out all the nasty stuff from getting in their water. So the rain goes in here, and then it falls down this tube into here, which is where their water is. And from here, it goes down, out here, in there, and then it comes out these things. So they will just like, okay, so as you can see, they were just drinking, yeah, like that. And that's how they drink. And then this is the chicken coop that my dad, which he's filming right now, made. We just have like a collection of stuff on there, but we just have this window here, like, to the chicken coop, and then it's just like, this is really not like that. And then we have this hook here for this door. Like, you open it like that, and we have this like door here, and you go like this, and you can look inside. So yeah, we just have like that hook there, so we'll latch on the door. And then we have this skull up here, and then we have antlers, and I just have this plant box, but like if we had plants in it, the chickens would eat them, and it's snapping, so I don't know. And I just have a feather there, and then I just have a bunch of antlers here, collection of them. And then over here, this is where they walk up to get into their home, which is shaped like an egg, and you can look inside. And how it works is you just go like this, and then you can just close it off for the night. It's kind of like stuck sometimes, but then it's closed off for the night and they can't get out and nothing can get in. So yeah, and then I just have more antlers right there, and I just gotta tighten it back up so nothing happens. And then back here, come with me, this is the roof, this is just a random shovel, this is the gutter that I was talking about. If you open this up, you have the egg boxes. So this is where they sit and lay their eggs. We just put new shavings in. Also my dad did that, the one that's filming. So then you can just get the eggs from there. And then you close it in here. And then you walk back out. And then you go, try and catch a chicken! But it doesn't work. And then over behind here, we just have this lovely chicken nest. And they live in there. And then we just have this old cage that we don't use. Okay, so this is the old, like, trap. So if something's trying to eat our chickens, like a raccoon or a fox, then we will leave that out and it will catch them because we'll have food in it. And then we'll go somewhere, like, we'll put it in the car and then we'll, in the cage still, and then we'll go somewhere else and we'll let it go. We don't kill them. Also, we don't kill our chickens to eat. We just have them as pets. Okay, these are the holes that they made, and they just survive in there. And then we have that piece of wood there because there's a hole right here, and they just go out, and then they eat our yard, so that's not good. And then we have moose antlers. Because my grandpa gave two. So, you can see. And, yes. As you can see, this is the chicken coop. I also forgot to mention we have that wooden thing there that they like to nest on. And then we have that thing there, which is just like a heater that my dad made, so the water doesn't freeze in the winter, but it's not the winter itself. And these are some tools and stuff that this is used to spread the hay. Well, at least that's what we use it for, and this is just for the hose. And then we have beware of attack rooster. We don't actually have an attack rooster or any rooster at all, but it's just supposed to be funny. Ha. Okay. So, yeah, this is like, there's just random stuff on here. And then over here, the area just has like ladybugs and like flapper things and like decorations. But then here we're adding on to the chicken coop. We made a whole new gate, and my dad is adding on to this. So the chickens love grass, so we're just gonna put like a fence, and we're gonna let them in. And they're gonna eat all the grass, and then in the fall, my dad's gonna make a garden here. And yeah, that's pretty much it for the video. I hope you guys liked it. Give it a big thumbs up and follow me on Musical.ly. My name is on the screen right now. And subscribe. Boom!